Hey, I'm Thomas Martinez, and welcome to Climbing School here. I got a couple of guys here that are wanting to be linemen. I found them at the bar last night. They don't know anything about this profession. It's dangerous. You got to be skillful, and you got to go to school, you know. And hey,
guys, you haven't learned anything yet.
What do you do about this? This is what happens when you go to the bar and find help, you know.
I hope your hangovers just wear you out today. Get down.
Before the sun comes up, I got everything in the back of my truck. I'm gonna do my job, rain, sleet, or snow. If you're asking if I'm a mailman, I'm telling you hell no. Cause I'm a lineman, I make my living lining up them poles. If I'm in town, I'm probably underground with mud up to my nose. Yeah, some girls call me crazy, but my baby says I'm fun. Cause when the lights go out of line, mom, I'll get her done. Well, I wear a hard hat, a belt full of tools. I've got a headache rack with a wire spoon. I got a pocket knife, I got my hooks and boots. If you think you can do my job, well come on and go to school. Cause I'm a lineman, I make my living lining up them poles. If I'm in town, I'm probably underground with mud up to my nose. Yeah, some girls call me crazy, but my baby says I'm fun. Cause when the lights go out of line, mom, make my living climbing up them poles. If I'm in town, I'm probably on the ground with mud up to my nose. Well, some girls call me crazy, but my baby says I'm fun. Cause when the lights go out of line, mom, I'll get her done.
Where'd you go?
We'll see you, Nate.
Thomas! Hey!
Yeah. Let's hang out for a while.
L is for lineman!
Hey!
Good work, Thomas.
Good job, fellas.
Matt, good job.